Marion, what happened?
Did you miss your bus? Honey, what is it? What's wrong? You're shaking. Here, sit down. I'll get you a drink.
No, no, I'm all right, Arthur.
Well, what happened?
I'm not going to Harristown.
Why?
I'm just not going, that's all.
Marion, look at me. You've got to tell me what's going on.
It's nothing, Arthur, honest.
Look, honey, I haven't pressed you about this thing. I figured you'd tell me at the right time.
I don't want to be a problem, Arthur.
But you're my wife.
I'm being blackmailed.
I thought it was something like that. Is it because of Charles?
I've been paying $1,000 a month for the past 10 months.
Marion.
What else could I do?
But $1,000 a month. Well, who is this man? How long do you think you can go on paying him at this rate?
This is the end. I saw him tonight. For another $10,000, he said he'd never bother me again.
And you're depending on the word of a blackmailer?
Well, he has a complete file on Charles. He said he'd turn it over to me.
And how will you know this file is authentic?
I'll know.
Marion, it's your money. But I tell you, you're making a mistake. There's only one way to handle a blackmailer. Go to the police.
You know I can't do that.
When are you meeting him?
Tomorrow night.
Where? Tell me.
Oh, Arthur.